Good morning, guys. It is 4 o'clock in the morning. I woke up a little bit late this morning. Also, I hot with my roommate this morning, and he leaves extremely early for hot. So I'm gonna time it. I have 30 minutes to get to the crew room and check in. We'll see if I make it. Let's go. This is how I pass the time during hot. Literally, been here for 10 minutes. We got 8 hours to go.
8 hours, baby.
Say hi.
Hi, everyone.
This is my roommate, Julian. And it's really strange that we're sitting hot together because it's done randomly. And amazingly, we just got it together. So we're hanging out for 8 hours. Kind of hoping we don't get called. Kind of hoping we do, so we're not just sitting around here. So as you can tell, I'm still in my uniform. I just got home from my hot reserve from 4:30 to 12:30. And I was so excited, I just came inside. I didn't change or anything because I wanted to show you guys. I have a package. And I bet you can guess what this is. This is my vlogging camera. I'm gonna open it. My handy dandy scissors. So excited. Also, I'm testing how well Amazon packages their fragile items because it looks a little rough. And that isn't because I dropped it when I got in the house. So we'll see what happens. Good thing it comes with a wrist strap because I'm clumsy. Dropping it before it's even out of the box. Air packages out. It's beautiful. Isn't it awesome? Time to open this bad boy. I don't want to show you guys. Oh, looky here. Okay, this just came like not in a bag or anything. Look, it was laying on top of the bag. That's awesome packaging. Okay. self. So cool. And then maybe it doesn't come with a lanyard strap because it didn't have one in there, so I'm gonna have to get one. Anyways, that looks like it's rechargeable, which is nice. All my devices are rechargeable. Let's see. Power. It's singing to me. Hey. Let's flip this bad boy up, see what it looks like. Check yourself out a little bit. I gotta buy an SD card for it, but lovely. Inception right here. Oh, hello. Anyways, so yeah, I'm excited to start using this. Another really cool feature is if you want to use Flash. That's awesome. I wonder if you can do that too. Yeah.